Gay.com. Está sabrosísimo ese nombre.
Que quiero muchísimo a la comunidad gay y ellos me quieren mucho, que me aceptan como soy, y cuando sufro, que me caigo y me levanto, ellos están a mi lado para apoyarme. CLAD es una organización que es muy importante, no solamente para la comunidad latina, pero también para el mundo entero, para educar a la gente, a darles respeto a nuestros amigos que ellos se merecen. Esta ocasión de Red Carpet me está dando la oportunidad a decirle a todos que se eduquen, que entren en el website y se eduquen y vean qué es lo que quiere decir CLAD. No es nada más de ser feliz, es mucho más de ser feliz y contento. Because CLAD is like, you know, huge, it's, you know, it's amazing, but it's the meaning behind it, you know, and why we're here. We're here to educate the world about CLAD and say no to the discrimination, y'all.
It seems to me like you've always had gay friends. Do you remember the first gay friend that you had, what that friendship, what that relationship was like?
I remember my uncle all my life. I remember just always being around. Because I was fabulous when I was like in the 80s. You know, I was like half the size I am now, one, to begin with. But I was just free and sexy and just, you know, it was just a different time. And they always loved the way I looked. So I used to always get them to come up to me and say, girl, you look fabulous. And they would be like, huh, you know, you come into the club. And I was like, uh-huh. And I said, I got 5 girlfriends. Y'all look good? Come in, you know? Long live the gay community and long live the organization, CLAD. I love you.